JavaScript variables are loosely types, which means that if we have a variable and we assign it with a value, we can easily assign it with another value of another type. It works. Let's take a look at this code sample. As you can see, we received the output for the temp variable when it is assigned with a string, and later when it is assigned with a number.